Just so you'll know, Danny, I know who that was. I still love you anyway, though. By a show of hands, how many people was here this morning? Okay, that's great. A lot of y'all come back Sunday night. That's a praise right there, brother. If you listen to the message out of Deuteronomy, the 30th chapter, one of the longest Bible verses that we have at the ministry for our memory verses was there. It says, today I have given you the choice between life and death, between blessings and cursings. Oh, that you would choose life so that you and your descendants might live. You can make this choice by loving the Lord your God, obeying Him, and committing yourself firmly to Him. This is the key to your life. And if you love and obey the Lord, you will live long in the land the Lord swore to give your ancestors, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Deuteronomy 13:19-20. Today I want to tell you that each person in this room, just like Pastor Chris talked about this morning, we have that choice. We can choose life or we can choose death. And when I think about that, I think about what Jesus did for us. And I think about the fact that He gave all that He had. His only Son, that He would give Him for a wretch like me. And to think about that, I have to ask myself this question. Who am I? When I think of how He came so far, would bleed and die for. to